Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome to Super Smash Sundays. This week we have two members of a trio that is trashy. The third member didn't show up, so I'm gonna let them introduce themselves and explain whatever they want to explain, I guess.
Hello, my name's Bo Blacks, and yeah, I do YouTube and stuff sometimes, rarely, maybe. I'll upload a video once a year. We'll see.
Yeah. And I am Bobbery18. I also do YouTube more frequently, but as of late, I've not been doing that many videos because school stuff's got in the way, but I hopefully will once winter break starts, but that's more...
So yay, nothing to watch for you guys besides Thomas J. Astrell. He gets all the views. Congrats.
This is what all of my guests have been saying recently. I don't do videos. I did do videos, and now I don't.
Well, I still do my guests. I still do it more than Josh, so...
Fair enough. So,
well,
yeah,
I'm
you
trying.
Guys... You guys also, may remember Bo Blacks has been on the channel before. Bobbery18 has not.
A long time ago.
I just
ago.
Interrupted you like three times. I apologize.
Yay.
We have a channel called The Trashy Trio with me, Josh, and the other person that didn't show up, which is Chaos Bunny.
Yeah, and we do upload way more frequently on that compared to my channel, so if you want to see me, I recommend checking out that rather than my own channel.
Not if you want to see all three of us, just if you want to see me.
Yeah! Those guys are just background noise, come on.
Alright. Let's get into this match.
Yeah, let's actually...
Wayne on Max.
Yeah, you know, do the thing that this video says.
Yeah, Smash on Sundays. Well, it's Saturday when we're recording this. Spoilers! Yeah. Illusions
it's
gone! The illusions are gone! Dislike the video right now, it's false.
I've actually had people in the past who thought that this series had to be recorded on a Sunday. Oh, hello!
Lag already.
Hello, lag!
So,
okay, so we did some practice matches beforehand. We did not have this lag. This is.
Yeah,
wow. Liz.
This is a new occurrence.
Yeah.
And I imagine it can't exactly be because I started recording. That would be dumb.
Who's the person that lives in a different country, Josh?
Yeah.
Oh my god, Liz.
Friggin' Canada.
Get your maple syrup out of your internet port.
No, dude.
It makes it taste syrup. Better.
It makes it taste better. Yeah, dude.
Oh, the bomb chew is just going around.
Gives
there.
It a
okay.
better texture.
Touch the bomb chew. There you go. I appreciate that. Thank you for your cooperation.
Yeah.
Well,
I don't know why I chose Mr. Game & Watch. I don't use Mr. Game & Watch.
Yes. Yeah,
I don't know why
voice,
I chose
dude.
Bowser Jr., but I kind of.
But that's not Bowser Jr.
Okay, I mean Iggy. Excuse me.
No, dude. You're correct. Just probably some major Iggy fans watching getting mega offended. Yeah. So.
Dude, when I get onto doing my Smash 4 LP like I did with Brawl and Melee, I'm doing one video per Koopaling. Obviously.
Oh yeah, do you get different trophies for each one?
Not or for beating classic that? Mode. You get the other trophies from just random drops.
Okay.
Edgy McEdgerson missed.
Oh no!
Tempton Tentac-
No,
from
the octopus.
For some hentical tentai.
Get that octopus out of my face.
Time for some hentical tentai. Yeah. That didn't do a whole lot. Master Ball! Oh, look at Iggy's jetpack. Isn't
oh,
that cute?
That's the...
Oh,
cute. Too bad you're gonna die soon.
Luckily, this
don't
stage...
Don't even know
bye.
You're at 2%
well,
and I'm at 130.
Whoa.
You just gonna... died. You went in the friggin' thing.
Yeah, I got in the other tornado.
Yeah, Giratina.
Wow, I stole this
Stop
jump.
Flying away.
I'm good at doing that.
Whee! So yeah, also, if you guys notice that I'm bad at Smash, don't worry, it's normal.
Yeah,
don't
Josh is really
too hard.
Bad at Smash.
There's times where I accidentally jump off the stage. It's a normal occurrence. Happens in probably one out of every two matches I play, so...
Oh, did I just get... I just got like launched up into the air after I already did my up B.
I used my up aerial.
Oh, I wanted that.
It
oh
pushed
my god.
You up. Oh god,
I
no,
almost
I'm
got
dead.
That.
Oh my god. Strats! I used the item to kill you. But you grabbed it.
Wow, what a waste of time.
That's exactly
it was
what
all
meant
planned. It was all calculated, guys.
Stay in the air.
Deeply calculated.
I love using the up air when people are in the helpless state. It just keeps them in the air. Hey, food that I didn't need, but I took it anyway.
Wow, children in Africa.
Oh, I can do that hammer move too. Kinda.
Do you want to bomb Chew?
No.
You've touched one of them already this match.
I did. I don't remember. Oh my god.
Nope. I want to get a 9. That's a 2. That's a 7.
Look at these like two-dimensional apples.
Oh, yeah. They really... Yeah, you can understand.
The budget wasn't big enough to make models for those apples.
He could only afford
what Pokemon did I get?
What the heck?
Oh, it's an Oshawott. Oh, did you touch the friggin' tornado again?
Yeah.
Congratulations.
That like insta kills you. It doesn't even like.
What damage were you?
Let you get away. I don't know. Probably like under 100.
But, they spent all their
sprite. Mario right now.
They spent all their sprite money on acquiring Cloud.
I'm stuck. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I should mention for those viewers who didn't just assume this video is being recorded before the final December Smash video presentation thing. So anything that happened in that at this point, we have no idea because it hasn't happened yet.
Yeah. Banjo-Kazooie for Smash.
Shovel Knight. Please.
No. Get that shit out of here.
Do you not want Shovel Knight?
No. Well, also, I don't think Shovel Knight's gonna be in because he already has his own amiibo. Why would they... If Shovel Knight was planned to be in, why would they let the third-party company make an amiibo for it when it was already gonna have an amiibo for Smash, right?
An amiibo with multiple games that it works in? Is that even possible?
Well, I mean, if he was in Smash, it'd have to make, like, a Smash series one, right?
So,
and if
guys,
Nintendo already knew that, why would they let Yacht Club Games make an amiibo of him?
Guys.
What?
Yeah?
I just got a message from Sam.
Oh, shit.
He's home.
Sorry.
We're five minutes into this episode.
Well, you can take this, what I'm about to say, off recording. We could, stop recording, then have him join in for the second match of the episode and just make it like a trashy trio episode except minus Chaos Bender for the first match and introduction.
No, it's okay. We'll just add him another time.
Oh my god.
He's messaging you as well.
He's messaging the trashy trio chat we have on Skype.
Just say we already started.
And he's trying to call it. Too late.
Oh, no, what? Who picked this stage?
Me?
Wait, what is this?
It's the
best stage.
I
know I said any stage, but not this one.
You said any stage, dude. Come on. I never get to play this stage, because everyone's, like, deathly afraid of it. Like, whenever I play Smash with anybody and the stage comes up because I pick it, everyone, like, automatically goes no contest. It's so annoying.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, people do that with the giant stages, too.
Oh yeah. Well, more so this one, I find, but...
This is the one stage that everybody hates.
I've never played it, so we'll find out in this video.
You've never played the stage?
No, because it's pretty, whenever I play online, as I said, no one wants to play the stage. That's why I haven't played it.
There's like some secrets you can do with these logs or something. I'm not entirely sure. See, it's moving.
Oh.
I'm not entirely sure what you have to do. Yeah, Falco! Bowling ball!
Yeah, villager. Yeah, hi there. I don't have my tongue set.
I forgot to change characters for this one. My bad.
Oh, well.
I'll do it next time.
I went as
I reflected the bowling ball.
Wow. I went as a tired villager, because I'm always tired.
Oh. Yeah, just like your boring-ass commentary, let's be honest.
Shit it.
Oh my god. Hey, fairy lady.
She's mine, get off her!
No. Oh, this-
We're going backwards.
Background is so awkward, I can't tell what's what.
It can be kind of hard to tell what, like, you can actually interact.
Oh, this is the hard part. It's like a platformer.
Oh my god, no!
Bye!
No!
No!
No! Oh my god.
Oh, she stayed on my platform.
I should have recovered from that.
No!
Wow.
I'm out!
See, this is why I want the stage, dude. I get to win without killing people. I get to win without killing people because I'm better at platformers than everyone. So
what
why
the hell?
Not
no.
Just bring Smash into platformers? Come on. Yeah, I'm better at platformers than you, man.
No. You're better at bad platformers. Like
no.
New Super Mario Bros. Wow. On youtube.com/thetrashytrio.
Subscribe today, boys. Just stop watching this video right away and just watch that channel instead. Come on.
Usually people say, oh, wait till the end of this video. No.
Wow. I like the stage.
Okay, wait till wait till the end of this match and then go do it. You gotta see who wins this exciting match.
Yeah, me.
Unfortunately. The only match you will win.
Oh, I can change the rules now. Because I lost. Jeez, I don't know who I want to be. There's characters I just don't play on Smash Sundays that I really should.
Then play those.
But I don't want to.
Okay.
Oh no, you might lose.
I'll play a character I just don't play in this game. There.
It's like Chaos Bender with with their races.
Oh shit.
Oh no, wait, we can't talk about him or else he'll get pissy.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm just trying to message him saying like, I didn't have time to do an extra one and we thought you just like died or something.
Oh, what? Yeah,
again? Why not, dude? I get to win.
No, why does it pick you? You're not special.
Because I'm the best. I'm the best one here.
Incorrect.
Yeah. It's clearly me.
No. Have you seen this?
Oh god, it's like I'm playing in All-Star mode. All I have to do is smash attacks.
Oh my god. I love the music here though.
Which music did you get? Because it's different for every person.
Oh, I got like...
Oh yeah, I have that too.
I think that's what I got.
Break time, boys. Oh my god, what the heck was that? Oh, I won.
I threw up a bomb at you.
Stop. Stop being invincible.
Oh my god, I knew this was going to come up.
Yes.
Go on, you may tell the story.
No, no, no. Give no context. It's just SMT, you know?
No, what? SMT, I thought that was mine!
No, it was mine. I clearly sent it.
Oh, I'm safe.
SMT
oh, wow.
is a guy that ripped off Chaos Bender, and now he makes funny faces.
And we use it for our meme pleasure.
Yeah.
It's pretty awesome.
Can you swim in this
water?
He also
happens to be Chaos Bender's son, if you didn't know.
Yeah, that too.
This is new information.
Yeah, he copies him so much that he's basically his son.
No, but he literally is his biological son.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That too.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The copying came afterwards. Clearly.
Yeah.
Oh, I mean,
okay.
Unless
you know,
he copied him before he was born.
Oh,
which he
shit.
Probably did. I mean, he copied his genes. Look it. He's his son. He copied his genes.
True.
Yeah, copycat. I want.
Come
it's like,
Smash Ball. There we
it's
go.
It's like a dad's like, I want to sue my son for stealing my genes.
My
oh,
genes
shit.
Are copyrighted.
Yeah.
I have a lawyer.
That is private property. I need compensation money.
Original genes, do not steal.
Oh my god, dude. I wonder who'd win the court case.
Oh, you're getting wrecked by a snake. He's just
oh
gonna
God,
drag you
no.
off the screen. Oh.
Hello,
hey,
Miss
Pac-Man.
Aw, you don't even get to kiss her. Trip 2, boys.
No. Oh, it's sunset.
Running.
Wow, is this faster? Oh, no. Oh my God.
We should make the Smash Sundays just all Pac-Man.
How about we
No,
don't.
We shouldn't.
Well, the first
Why not?
Match was the first match was in Pac-Land.
Well, then just cut that one out. Come on.
So I told Sam what happened. His response, KKK, spastics, GG.
Okay.
Pretty much.
Well,
for those of you guys who haven't seen it, the second Mario Kart 8 Online Races video had Chaos Bender in it. If you want a taster of what he is like in group recordings, then just go check that out.
If you want an actual representation of what Chaos Bender is, watch Trashy Trio.
Subscribe today.
I swear, if you pick Pac-Land again, I'm no contesting.
I don't know who to pick. I'll pick Green Mega Man.
I just picked random, so it might be Pac-Man. Come on.
I picked random too. What if it actually is?
Oh my god, please.
What if I picked Pac-Land?
Plot
dun,
twist.
Dun, plot twist.
I didn't. Oh. I picked Wii Sports Resort.
Pac-Land.
Yeah, my stage. Style savvy trendsetters, go.
Well, I have the second best thing. I actually have Pac-Man himself, the man himself.
I guess. Take my waddle doo doo doo. Waddle doo doo doo.
Well, I mean, you are kind of that color.
Whee!
I'm just gonna be this. I'm gonna be that guy. They don't even reach.
Oh my god!
You just stand on the edge and my Gordos don't even reach you.
Wow, you went under.
For a second I thought you're Elgato. You said you're Elgatos.
My Elgatos don't reach you from here.
Yeah. Like DDD just chucking Elgatos. Throwing capture cards at you.
Oh, he ate it. Oh god, I love DDD. I don't play him enough.
Yeah, his hammer move is so cool. Oh my god.
No, it's on my head. No. No, like I recorded his Brawl All-Star Mode video recently and I was just like, oh, he's so good. I like DDD.
Yeah. Do you think DDD's better in this game or Brawl?
I'd say this game. He's just got certain moves that are better, like his down tilt.
Yeah, and he doesn't throw Waddle Dees anymore.
Yeah, the Gordo definitely is an improvement. Yeah, boom! Whoa. Hey, you seem to have dropped your power pellet.
Yes.
And this. Take it.
No, my bell!
Oh, I never knew that the death animation was different for what color Mega Man
was. Oh my god, my recover, I messed it up! I just jumped off my trampoline! All instinct. I could have been three stock.
No.
Now I have to kill DDD to get on normal ground. Even ground.
Oh god.
Ooh,
take this Gordo. Take this one too.
Wow, those people in the background are very,
very well animated.
Come here.
I mean, wow. I know they said that like some things are 60 frames per second and some things aren't, but geez.
No.
Wait, isn't only that on the 3DS version?
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, I believe so. Assist trophies in Pikmin, for example.
It's actually kind of amazing how this Smash game can run on 3DS.
And yet Ice Climbers can.
Oh, yeah, geez. Oh, that's really sad.
I miss him.
Rip.
Brawl's, if you could have one veteran back from Brawl and one from Melee, who would you have?
Ice Climbers.
Melee. Okay, Melee, I'm counting Pichu, Young Link, and Ice Climbers.
Oh, the exclusives? Or, oh.
No, Melee, I'm counting Pichu, Young Link, and Ice Climbers. Brawl is Squirtle, Ivysaur, Wolf, and Snake.
I probably want Wolf or Snake back more than Ivysaur and Squirtle for Brawl.
Yeah, there's already
so many.
If I
could pick
Pikmin,
one from each, though,
Pikmin.
I'd say Ice Climbers and just for variety, Snake, just because Wolf is kind of a cool.
Yeah.
But I wouldn't mind Wolf either.
I don't know what I'd pick for Melee, because my pick for Melee probably would have been Dr. Mario, but he's already in the game.
What about Ice Climbers?
Yeah, I thought that was a given.
Okay, and Brawl?
Probably Snake. Or no, yeah, Snake, because I guess he's like more unique than Wolf.
Yeah.
I would say Ice Climbers and honestly Ivysaur.
There's already so many Pokemon.
I don't care, I love Ivysaur.
Gotta have them all.
No, that's not a bottom.
I would have actually preferred Ivysaur coming back than Charizard, but.
Yeah, I mean, I keep messing that up. Yeah, I would too.
Like,
No.
Nobody even uses Charizard. I see, like, nobody used Charizard. Nobody cares about that.
Ooh.
Yeah, I don't use him that much. Recently I did the Brawl All-Star Pokemon Trainer thing where I played through three times, one as each Pokemon. Ivysaur was, like, my favorite.
Yeah.
I really like Squirtle as well, but I don't know.
Yeah. Charizard's actually the one I like the least out of the trio, and is the one that got into Smash.
Yeah.
So.
I think the only time I really played as Pokemon Trainer was in the story mode in Brawl.
Pokemon Trainer was the first character I played as in Brawl. Because I was excited.
I wasn't a huge fan of the character overall, though, just because you had to, like, press down B twice to switch between characters, and it was kind of annoying. I don't really like the transforming mechanic, which is why I like that they split up the characters, like Samus' Zero Suit are separate and stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, that I definitely appreciate, and it packs out the roster a bit.
Yeah.
So Cloud. How about Cloud?
I mean,
I'm assuming by the time
Another
this video
sword
is out,
fighter,
he's out.
What?
Oh. I'm assuming
sword
by the time
man?
This video is out that he has been released, so... Opinions?
I'm probably not gonna play him. Or buy him.
You got it. No, come on.
I'll probably get him. just not play it.
I actually might get him in, like... a bundle if it comes with like another new fighter that I like.
Yeah.
Just
well,
to have,
I don't
like,
think they'll do it
roster,
that way. They'll
but...
do it with the stage.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. But I mean, assuming in the Smash announcement, if like Cloud is released on the same time as a new fighter just announced and released at the same time, and
yeah.
it's like in Smash Pack 5 or whatever, Smash DLC Bundle 5 or whatever it is number
yeah.
is that. Then I may get it that way, but I don't think I'd ever buy Cloud individually just because I'm not interested in him at all.
Did you buy all the other DLC?
Yeah.
Damn, dude.
Even though I'm not interested in Ryu at
yeah,
all.
Yeah, that's how I am too. Although, I think I bought them in a bundle with Lucas. So.
I mean, I can't have an empty roster, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got them all. I got all the Mii outfits and all the stages because it's Smash.
Oh, wow.
I think I just got them all in a bundle because I had like literally everything in a bundle, so I just got
yeah.
them. Although I got it, or like, oh! at least the first pack, I got it on like the day where like the servers were like not working at all, so it took like a million tries to actually download it.
Yeah, that was
3D.
Like the day it was
and
released.
And then I had to do the 3DS
it?
Version, so it was like double the pain.
So,
there we go.
Who do you guys want to win the Smash ballot? Or be announced at this,
My number one pick at the moment is K. Rool. Honestly. For non-veteran.
Same.
I don't think I really have a pick. Just anything but Shovel Knight.
Yeah, I don't want
no!
Shovel Knight.
I literally have anything but Shovel Knight.
Oh my god.
And except-
I think Shovel Knight would be interesting, but I don't think it's gonna happen.
Better.
Yeah, well... I don't think his kit would be that interesting. All he has is a shovel. Come on.
It's just a fancy word for sword.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Basically.
Oh no, they're seeing through our plot.
Yeah.
But that same argument could apply to ice climbers. Their hammer is just a sword.
But there's two of them.
Everyone's just a sword character.
Everyone.
Sonic Spin Dash is just a sword.
Yoshi's tongue.
It's like a sword!
Oh no.
Bye.
Diddy's
peanuts and bananas and fists
and his
are
tail.
All like swords.
His tail.
Oh my god!
We gotta keep
Bye,
going.
Sonic. See,
that
you said
amazing.
It was gonna happen.
Yeah, and it did. Jeez.
Diddy is nowhere near as good as he used to be.
Ness is bad.
Oh my god.
Everyone. Ness
is bad.
See,
is
you, can,
sword,
you
yeah.
can find it in anyone in Smash.
Mario's glove.
Yeah.
Yeah, Mario's glove's a sword. The Pikmin are swords.
Oh yeah, because you can make a chain out of them.
Yeah.
Oh my god, imagine if Olimar did that.
Oh my god.
Oh yes. God. Like instead of swinging the Pikmin, he just... They get in a line of like three and they're just a giant sword and he just becomes another sword fighter.
Yeah.
Sword Olimar.
My god. Honestly, I don't know why Sakurai just didn't put swords on every character. Like,
yeah.
you're not doing a very good job of hiding it, come on.
Jigglypuff's tuft of hair is a sword.
Yeah.
Ryu's muscles are swords, obviously.
Greninja's tongue.
Yeah, Luma is a sword. And the wand.
The duck is a sword.
Yeah.
Ridley is a sword. But his sword is too big.
Yeah.
They couldn't add him. Couldn't add his sword.
Yeah.
Okay, which character to play as?
You know, there's a couple characters that don't have swords, like Marth, Roy. Lucina.
Oh yeah, Metanaya. They're the unique ones. I wish they just made a game of all those.
Yeah.
All non-sword fighters.
Yeah, swords are boring.
Yeah. We need a Smash Bros. 4 non-sword player edition.
Yeah. My favorite sword
for the NX.
My favorite sword is Mr. Game & Watch's frying pan. That's the best sword.
Yeah, dude. What about Pikachu's sword?
What is Pikachu's sword?
His tail. Oh,
I love
just
the sword.
25 damage to me with one hit.
Yeah.
You guys like my sword?
Yeah. Put it away. It's inappropriate.
Oh, I'm Sarky.
It's Sarky.
Oh, did we explain that in the episode, or was that...
Nope, that was before.
SMT called Sakurai Sarky because he said Japanese names are too hard to pronounce.
Sarky.
And he thinks he preforms Matians instead of
performs Matians. Oh, yeah, he freaks out every time there's maintenance. He's like, oh, guys, there's maintenance in Smash. That means he might announce something.
Take this. Apparently you can throw those things.
I've never
also,
seen
also, he thinks competitive Smash just means you play for glory. That's all competitive means.
So. Yeah,
definitely. Ridley's mine now.
Oh no, now you have double swords.
He's too big.
My sword has been added to the game. It's Cloud's sword. Cloud's sword is too big.
Yeah, how's Cloud in the game but not Ridley? Cloud has a big ass sword, dude.
Yeah. No, he doesn't though. He doesn't have a sword.
Oh yeah.
He has a big not weapon. Sword.
Yeah.
Oh god, what is that thing? It exploded.
Oh, it's meta sword.
Oh, I'm getting confused on which one's me. The stage is getting so big. Or zoomed out.
Well, say hi to my friend Ridley.
Ridley just die? Like. Oh yeah. Oh no! Wait.
Oh no, he's P3s now. Whoops.
Oh, it says P1 for me.
Oh. Well, that's because you are.
Yeah.
P1 on your end.
I'm gonna kill him still.
Jordy, you got.
What is
no,
this?
I want my bug thing.
I'm guessing this has something to do with Metroid, but I have no idea what that is.
Let me pick it up. No.
Probably
let me take
just a generic enemy.
Let me take it home. I want one.
I want to add it to
it's
my
mine.
Connection. It's an exclusive amiibo.
No, wait. Watch him. Watch Ryu run with it. No, stop. Watch him run with this. Watch him. I got the new amiibo.
Whoa.
Oh no! You threw it off the edge.
And now you're dead.
Oh look, it's wave two. Oh, wave two hurts.
It hurts my wallet.
I imagine if Chaos Bender were here, you'd probably be saying something about amiibo.
Yeah, I'm surprised we didn't talk about it.
Chaos Bender has all the amiibo and all of them boxed.
I don't think he has all of them boxed, but he has most of them boxed.
The funny thing is that around the beginning of when amiibo came out, he was like, oh, I'm only gonna get a couple, you know?
Wasn't everybody like that, though?
Oh, I'm only gonna get the Smash line. Oh, whoops, I got the Mario line. Oh, I'm only gonna get the... I'm not gonna get the Splatoon line. Oh, I got the Splatoon line. Oh, I'm not gonna get the Yoshi's Woolly World Series. Oh, I got the Yoshi's Woolly World Series. On and on and on.
Does he have all the... Ridley?
Yes. Or no, he doesn't have the Animal Crossing ones, but he probably
does. That's the only one he's swore not to get. I don't know why. Even though Villager's his favorite amiibo, guess that's why.
Does he have both versions of Rob?
Oh yeah.
So do I though.
And he only can have first print Villager.
Yeah. He's like his second print is ugly.
I have the first print one.
I know, but I mean, when he was getting his box collection, the second print was already out, he was like, I gotta find a European first print boxed edition, or else I can't have it.
Or else
and
I'll die.
And for one of our... Yeah. And I one time I offered him a boxed Olimar, and he's like, is it European? And I'm like, no, I don't live in Europe. And he's like, no,
I don't want it.
It's not
European. Oh, are all the ones he gets the European ones?
Yeah.
Yeah, because it has a number on the top right hand corner of the box.
I have a mixture, to be honest.
Yeah, so do I, but mine are all not in box, so it doesn't matter.
I mean, I've kept the boxes, but they're not in the boxes.
I tried to keep the boxes at first, but then they just got to be so many that it just ended up taking up space, and I was like, I don't really care that much.
Yeah, same. Okay.
This will probably be the final match.
Oh, damn it! I was gonna pick Pac-Land, but then my cursor didn't accidentally go over it, and it picked, like, a Sonic stage instead.
I would rather have a Sonic stage.
Good thing I'm playing as Lucas, then.
Oh, okay.
I was gonna play as him in the last match, and I just realized this
thing.
Well,
it wouldn't have been Pac-Land.
Bro, sick duck sword.
Yeah,
I
nice stick.
Yeah.
I mean sword.
I just forged it the other day.
Wow, the crafting system in Smash is very robust. You just forged.
I made it up 2 pieces of wood and 2 leaves. Or no, 3 leaves.
I picked it up off the ground.
Very intricate system.
This is my not sword.
Oh no, you cheating. This is no swords, not Final Destination only.
Yeah. Final Destination, no items. Swords only.
Swords only.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, no!
Oh, my God.
Thank
you,
Duck.
You're so close.
No.
Pitfall. I can't get back on the stage.
What the hell? How did I...
There's a conveyor belt right there.
Oh, my God.
Because electricity... Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. It goes both ways.
Oh.
Oh, my God. Stop sliding off.
Oh, no. I get pushed on a thing that pushes me.
No, but like when I try to get up come off the ledge, it just kills me instantly. It's unfair.
I just got a text from my sister that says, "Do not eat."
Forever? Well, guess I'm starving.
Rip Thomas starved to death because he was too loyal.
No, it's like my parents and my sister are out right now. I'm guessing they don't want me to get my own food.
Oh. Thank you, Isabel. Too bad I'm getting destroyed by a dino. To pick up your food, dude.
Oh, no, not again! I'm dead this time because of my damage.
Bye!
Yep, there we go. God damn it. Catch this up, Smet- no!
Oh my God, stupid shield! Die!
Stupid shield, oh my God!
Why is this game so tough?
I know.
You need to perform some Metians.
Metians!
Sarky needs to perform Metians to make the game easier.
Yeah.
For a more pleasant-
and,
Oh, the combo!
And less sword characters.
Yeah. Oh my God, can you hear that?
No.
Oh, there was a my dog was barking for like a second.
He probably heard Duck Hunt Dog. And
oh,
like,
I got it!
Oh yeah, he saw the dog on the screen and he knew that he's a dog, so he barked. He's smart.
Just slid into it.
Wow. Boom, boom. I wish Duck Hunt had useful abilities.
Unfortunately, he sucks. Another wasted character.
I love just sliding up and doing
No, I'm tiny! What?
I'm coming for you.
Yep.
Oh no, not the tiny.
Oh my God,
thing.
I love when
oh
Lucas,
my God.
I love when Lucas says things when he's tiny, like his moves. Peaky Dunder!
An annoying brat. Like Bobbery 18.
No.
Oh my God, stop eating me!
Oh no!
Wow.
I don't know why I threw that down. No.
Oh my God, no.
Sonic Smash!
Wait, what?
Sonic Smasher was one of SMT's usernames. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, but he changes his username really often. And Sonic Smasher was one of his usernames. So, wow.
Oh my God.
So like, one of the things we made up about him was like, he Sonic Smashes people. like in
Sonic. Okay. Sonic Smash.
He says as he's having sex.
Oh, good. Anyways,
on that note,
I
better go.
Go ahead and do it for this week.
We're done, and I just got to change the rules now. Oh well.
Oh well, you're not important.
That means that Josh lost every time. Oh, myself.
I don't think I won one of those.
Yeah, I think you just got second place every time.
Look at the KOs.
I have a star medal and four crosses.
I think that's 9. You got 9, Josh got 12, and I got more.
Josh is better than me at Smash.
Yeah!
It's something like that, I think. I think I have like 28.
Okay.
Anyways, that is going to go ahead and do it for this week. So I'd like to thank you all for watching. And thank you, Josh and Max, for joining me this week without Base Lord Chaos. Ability.
Without Chaos? Yes.
Oh, no.
Much better video.
Yeah.
I don't know. We'll find out.
Yeah.
So yeah, thank you for being here. Everyone, check the description for links to their stuff. And yeah, I will see you guys next week. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Peace.
I think that went pretty well.